eddy currents. Dear students, whenever magnetic flux linked to conductor changes, current get induced in it. We have learned this in earlier discussions. Now think about what will happen if instead of conductor, we take a solid metallic body. Dear students, even in such case, current get induced in the body. However, their flow pattern resembles swirling eddies. Just like eddies in water. This effect is discovered by Foucault and such current are called eddy currents. Even when stationary bulk pieces of conductors are subjected to time-varying magnetic field, eddy currents are produced in them. Let's perform an experiment. Suspend a metal plate in a pole pieces of an electromagnet. If the plate is allowed to oscillate when the magnetic field is off, it oscillates for longer time. However, when the magnetic field is on, the plate oscillates for short time as some form of damping can be seen. This phenomena can be explained with the help of eddy currents. During motion towards the extreme position, magnetic flux linked with the plate decreases. As there is change in flux, therefore eddy currents get developed in the plate. According to Lenz's law, this current opposes the decrease in flux and therefore opposes the motion of plate towards extreme position. Similarly, during motion of the plate from extreme position to mean position, magnetic flux linked with the plate increases. This time also, eddy currents get developed in the metal plate. However, according to Lenz's law, eddy current opposes the increase in flux. Therefore, this time also, motion of plate towards mean position is opposed by eddy currents. So, in both cases, eddy currents oppose motion of plate, which causes damped motion of the plate. Ultimately, plate comes to rest early. In case of plate within the region of magnetic field and in case of plate out of the region, eddy currents are opposite. If we make a rectangular slots in the plate, the area of plate can be minimized. If such plate is allowed to oscillate in magnetic field, then there will be less flow of eddy current. Therefore, plate swing more freely. Dear students, eddy currents are undesirable as it causes heating effect and therefore causes loss of electrical energy. Greater eddy currents cause greater heating effect, and hence we need to take the measures to lower down the eddy currents. This is necessary in case of devices such as transformers, electric motors where coil is wound over the core. In order to reduce the eddy currents, core is made of several metal plates stuck one over another and separated from each other by insulating material such as lacquer. According to Joule's law, H is directly proportional to I square, and therefore dissipation of electrical energy as heat also reduces. So dear students, there are various applications of eddy current. We will discuss this in upcoming videos.